1953 to 1957, Ramon Magsaysay, known for his Filipino First policy to promote Filipino businesses, successfully tackled corruption and insurgency during his presidency.